गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद द चैप्टर नंबर 7 ट्रायंगल्स। यस्टरडे वी डिड थ्योरम नंबर 7.1 इन व्हिच वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द एंगल्स ऑपोजिट टू इक्वल साइड्स आर इक्वल। इफ द टू साइड्स ऑफ द ट्रायंगल आर इक्वल देन एंगल्स ऑपोजिट टू इक्वल साइड्स आर आल्सो इक्वल। इन दिस वी डिड द कंस्ट्रक्शन, वी हैव ड्रॉन वन परपेंडिकुलर और यू कैन ड्रॉ द एंगल बाइसेक्टर आल्सो। If you use angle bisector, then the result will be SAS, and if you use perpendicular, then the result will change to RHS. And we did this by using RHS. If you want to use angle bisector, then the result will change to SAS congruency criteria that you also do. That is given in your book on page number. Wait. It is given on page number 121. On 121 page, it is done with SAS. If you want to see, you can read from there. Now let's start with the converse of this result. That is theorem number 7.3. That is on the next page. Theorem number 7.3. The angles of the sides opposite to equal angles of a triangle are also equal. Thus, side opposite to equal angles are equal. Sides opposite to equal angles are also equal. Means, if I have drawn the triangle ABC and angle AB is equal to C, that is given. So we want to show here that the side opposite to angle B AC and the side opposite to angle C is AB, they are equal. Given angle B is equal to angle C, to prove is AC is equal to AB. We want to show that the side opposite to equal angles are also equal. This we want to show here. Now what you will do, only one thing is given, nothing else. As you know that in case of the one figure, one thing is always common. So you should divide this triangle into two parts such that you will get one common thing. So we will make a construction here. In the construction, in yesterday's theorem we have drawn the perpendicular. So again we are drawing one perpendicular, AD perpendicular on BC. It is not the perpendicular bisector. It is only perpendicular. It is making 90 degree with the base. So let's start with the proof. So we will take these two triangles, and in these two triangles, AD is common. Angle B is equal to angle C, which is given. Angle 1 is equal to angle 2, each 90 by construction. So angle, side. Or anything else that you can take. Or agar aap perpendicular bisector draw karte ho, toh ye aur ye equal ho jayenge. So angle, side, angle bhi ban sakta hai. Theek hai? It's better if you use AAS. In triangle ABD and triangle ACD, angle B is equal to angle C given. Angle 1 is equal to angle 2, each 90. AD common. So this implies triangle ABD is congruent to ACD by AAS. If these two triangles are congruent, so can we say that AB is equal to AC by CPCP? Corresponding parts of congruent. So if the sides are equal, if the angles are equal, then opposite side must be equal. Is it okay? note down this thing, and this you will do in the fair note. Done. Any doubt, beta? Okay. Now let's start with the exercise 7.2. Let's start with the first question. Before first question, there are three examples are given. Example number 4, 5, and 6 that you will read out, and you will, if you will have any doubt, we will discuss tomorrow. So in the today's homework, you will read out, you will solve these three examples in your document. Example number 4, 5, and now listen, beta, in exercise 7.1, first question. In this first question, beta, you have given AB is equal to AC. These two sides are given as equal. And we have given OB as a bisector of this angle, OC as a bisector of this angle. It is given that OB and OC bisect angle BOC. If it is bisecting angle, this angle, then can we say that angle 1 is equal to angle 2 and angle 3 is equal to angle 4? At least this is the bisector 1, 2 equal at 3, 4, 2. Now, what we have to prove is, we want to prove that in this small triangle, this side OB is equal to OC. This OB side is equal to OC. How you will show this? This question can be proved without using congruency, but it's better to use congruency, because this question, if you will do by another method, then you have to learn this, that we have done this question with different method instead of congruency. So it's better to use congruency. What you will do, actually, as you have seen that these two sides are equal, so it is isosceles. So abhi humne theorem number 7.3 ki hai, aur kal humne 7.2 ki thi. Jab do sides equal hoti hai, isosceles triangle hota hai, to usme aap construction karte ho, perpendicular draw. So same we will do here. So aap yahan pe ek perpendicular draw karoge, theek hai, is angle ko de do 5, is angle ko de do 6. I'm writing the angle outside, you will write here. Kyunki agar main andar likh deti, it will be so much congested. So I've written outside, but this is 5, this is 6. Now, these two sides are given, OB bisect angle B, OC bisect angle C. टू प्रूफ हमने क्या प्रूफ करना है ओबी इज इक्वल टू ओसी एंड वन अनदर थिंग दैट वी वांट टू शो हियर इज ओए ओए ये ओए बाइसेक्ट एंगल ओके नाउ Let's start with the construction. Draw AD perpendicular on BC. This we have drawn as perpendicular. So in the proof, can you tell me, I have written each and everything given what you have to prove and construction we have written. Can you tell me how you will start? How you will show that OB is equal to OC? If I consider these two small triangles, O, isko name de do. Ye 5 angle, ye 6 hai, isko D name de do. Can we say that OD, OD is common? OD and OD is common in both the small triangles. Angle 5 is equal to angle 6, each 90. And one more thing. Can we show that angle 2 is equal to angle 4? Abhi 1, 2 ke equal hai, 3, 4 ke equal hai. Can we show that 2 is equal to 4? Yes, we can show. Look here. AB is equal to AC. Angle C is equal to angle B. Angles opposite to equal sides are equal. Angles opposite to equal side are equal. If you make half of these two angles, half of C will be angle 4 and half of B will be angle 2. So we have shown that 2 and 4 are equal. And we will use this angle in the for proving that these two small triangles are congruent. So let's start with the congruency. In triangle OBD and triangle OB, OCD, angle 2 is equal to angle 4, OD is equal to OD common. What's the reason behind this? How 2 and 4 are equal? Proved above. This all things we have done to show just this thing. Proved above. Now, and the next is angle 5 is equal to angle 6, each 90. Can you tell me the congruency criteria? Which congruency criteria we have used here? Triangle OBD is congruent to triangle OCD by angle side. This implies OB is equal to OC by CPCD. Okay. Now we have proved that these two sides are equal. Now let's talk about the second part. This is all about first part. Now let's start with the second part. In the second part, we want to show here that this side OA bisect angle A means angle 7 is equal to angle A. Ye show karna hai. How you will show this? Now you will consider two bigger triangles. AD, AD common, 5 is equal to 6. These two sides are equal. So if the two bigger triangles are congruent, then by CPCD, these two angles are also equal. Is there any other way? Is there any other way instead of this? Instead of using congruency in the bigger triangle, can you tell me, is there any other way to solve this?
Sides opposite to equal sides, equal angles are equal.
In which triangle you will use this?
Ma'am, wo ABC. Triangle ABC.
एक्चुअली दिस रूल अगर आप ये दो साइड के ऑपोजिट एंगल लेते हो तो वो ये एंगल होंगे ना कि 7 और 8 बेस एंगल्स होते हैं. नाउ व्हाट यू विल डू, यू विल टेक बिगर ट्रायंगल. इन ट्रायंगल एबीडी एंड ट्रायंगल एसीडी, एबी इज इक्वल टू एसी गिवन, एंगल 5 इज इक्वल टू एंगल 6 ईच 90. AD, AD common. Can you tell me which criteria I've used here? Triangle ABD is congruent to triangle ACD by RHS. So if these two triangles are congruent, so we can say that angle 7 is equal to angle 8 by CPCT. So this implies AO bisect angle. Yes, Karan, bolo. Yes, look here. In the second question, ABC, a triangle is given. AD is the perpendicular bisector. Perpendicular bisector means it is making 90 degrees with the base, as well as this BD is equal to CD, that is given. So in the given, AD is perpendicular bisector of BC. Okay, just this thing is given to show, yeah, to prove AB is equal to AC. Ye show karna. If you show this thing that two sides are equal, that means triangle is isosceles. So we want to show here that triangle ABC is isosceles. So whenever the one figure is given, one thing must be common. So this AD, AD is common, BD is equal to CD, that is given, angle 1 is equal to angle 2. Can you tell me the name of this rule? Side, angle, side. So proof in triangle ABD and triangle ACD, angle 1 is equal to angle 2, each 90. AD, AD, common. And BD is equal to CD, given. So this implies triangle ABD is congruent to ACD by SAS. If these two triangles are congruent, then the side opposite to sides are also equal by CPC. So if these sides are equal, then you can also take their opposite side. Angles are equal if you want to take that also. Okay, so that's all about second question. So triangle ABC is your isosceles triangle. Hurry up. Any doubt in this? Let's start with third question. In the third question, again, one figure is there. If one figure is there, that means one thing must be common. In the third question, you had given figure 8B C. This is F, this is E. Now ABC is isosceles triangle. What do you mean by isosceles? Its two sides are equal, or you can say opposite angles are also equal. So ABC is isosceles triangle in which altitude BE and CF are equal. BE and CF are equal, and their altitude. Altitude means they are making 90 degree. They are making 90 degree. Okay. So what you have to show is to prove. Okay. Altitudes are not equal, beta. You have to show that altitudes are equal. We have to show that altitudes are equal. They are altitudes, but altitudes are on the equal side. This is written. ABC is the isosceles triangle. BE and CF are the altitudes on the equal sides. We have to show that altitudes are equal. So what you will do, you can take two things. Either you will take the base triangles, BFC or CEB, or you will take the triangles that are on the upper side, ABE, ACF. You will consider these two triangles. It's your wish. It depends up to you. Both are same. If you take the triangles on the upper side, then this angle A is common in both the triangles. This angle and this angle each 90, and sides are equal. So that's it. Angle diya hua hai. Two angles are given and the side is given. Yes, one more thing. Wait, just look here. If I take this triangle, this angle is equal. This angle 90, this is angle and this is side. Angle, angle, side. Okay. So the name of the property is AAS. In triangle ABE and triangle ACF, angle A is equal to angle A common. अगर आप बेस वाले ट्राइंगल्स लेते हैं तो BC कॉमन आ जाता है, वो भी सेम है. एंगल इस ट्राइंगल में लाई कर रहा है एंगल 2, इस ट्राइंगल में लाई कर रहा है एंगल 1, ईच 90. एंड AB इज इक्वल टू AC गिवन. सो दिस इंप्लाइज ट्राइंगल ABE is congruent to ACF by AAS. This implies BE is equal to CF by CPC. बच्चे फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज अगेन सेम, द फिगर इज सेम बट द कन्वर्स पार्ट. आइसोसेलेस गिवन है, वहां आइसोसेलेस प्रूव करना है. यहाँ अल्टीट्यूड इक्वल है, वहां अल्टीट्यूड प्रूव करने हैं, यहाँ पे गिवन है, बस ये सेम है. तो फोर्थ क्वेश्चन की फिगर बिल्कुल सेम है. एबीसी इज आइसोसेलेस दैट यू हैव टू शो. और यहाँ पे BE is equal to CF. Altitudes are equal. So you will start from the same thing. You will consider these two triangles. Firstly, you have to show that these two triangles are आपने ये ट्रायंगल एक तो ये पार्ट प्रूव करना है, एक पार्ट और प्रूव करना है. ABE is congruent to ACF, ये शो करना है. ये दो चीजें शो करनी है, ठीक है? तो सेम है बिल्कुल, इक्वल. अब यहां देखो, अब क्या करोगे इसमें? यू विल कंसीडर द सेम ट्राइंगल्स. दीज टू ट्राइंगल यू विल कंसीडर. ऑल्टीट्यूड इक्वल गिवन है एंड ऑल्टीट्यूड ऑलवेज मेक 90 डिग्री, तो वो तो सेम ही है. एंगल 2 इज इक्वल टू 1 ईच 90. बीई इज इक्वल टू सी एफ गिवन. और क्या गिवन है? एंगल ए कॉमन. सब कुछ सेम है, जस्ट वन थिंग हैज चेंज. यू कैन मैच इट विद द प्रीवियस प्रूफ. ट्रायंगल एबीई इज कॉन्ग्रुएंट टू एसीएफ बाय, कैन यू टेल मी द नेम? एंगल साइड. अगेन सेम एंगल, एंगल साइड. दिस इंप्लाइज एबी इज इक्वल टू एबीई is congruent to ACF, triangles congruent and triangles are congruent and AB is equal to AC by CP. This implies triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. Okay, any doubt in this? Any doubt? Today you have test of chapter number 2, polynomials. Be prepared for the test. Yes, Harry.
Ami, ये fifth question है जो भी लिखा है.
Fourth.
Fourth का. Okay, ma'am.
फोर्थ है क्वेश्चन. रीड आउट द क्वेश्चन, आपको क्लियर हो जाएगा.